and C is dressed up as a princess. This is originally Rose's costume, but Rose would like to use it for the competition. And I don't know why she has the wig on. This is Rose's costume, which is custom made. And her boyfriend, Jack, helped her make it. She has worn this little Halloween costume, and is supposed to be a superhero. This is going to be the last episode of Series 1. Hope you enjoyed it.